maybe next year. Let's see what happens. No one cares about movies anymore. No one goes to the cinema. No one really watches network TV. Everyone's watching Netflix. This show should just be me coming out going, well done, Netflix, you win everything. Good night. The Irishman was amazing. It was amazing. It was.
You know, if I want to do anything, I'll do it properly. And I mean, I need to really feel interested.
Queen is one of those bands that most of us guys growing up in the 70s is one of those bands that you had a tremendous amount of respect for.
And that's how it was taught to me. It's how it's taught today. So that's an aspect of it. Not only that, we live in a world where, because the internet connects us all and social media makes us all friends, you can type in any crazy idea you have and it will find every other person in this world who shares that crazy idea. You'll even find the website that extols that crazy
idea. It's more than a body of knowledge. It's a way of thinking, a way of skeptically interrogating the universe with a fine understanding of human fallibility.
That planets are commonplace, that most of those stars probably have planetary systems. We know the origin of life is likely under general cosmic circumstances, and there were thousands of millions of years for evolution to happen. Under those circumstances, it seems extraordinarily arrogant of us to think we are the only inhabitants of...
And his partner said, who? No, he's gone. He
just left.
Yeah, he's not in the dentist business anymore.
No, right.